got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I just went to check up on my friend KafkaWinstonWorld, which many of you know. She's dedicated a lot of time to sharing information and, you know, breaking it down from a common sense point of view. I've interacted with Kafka since she first came to YouTube when she was back in Massachusetts, actually. She watched my videos and... not that I brought her to YouTube, but I gave her some tips to Twitter and helped her out and informed her about CB stuff. And so I was kind of there from the beginning of her entrance into YouTube. And then I've seen her just really turn it on and really share information. And the chemtrails, I know, were one of her pet peeves. Anyway, she's been terminated for copyright violations. And this automatically was a red flag because, you know, I know how she does her videos, so I went and looked at the three accounts that YouTube is saying. The first one, maybe Mabe in America. Okay, so here we see the account. I don't know. Obviously, I don't know anything for sure, but it just doesn't seem like Kafka would have used any of this man's material. I don't remember her cutting and splicing, and I do remember her whenever she used someone's information, she always gave them credit for it and made sure that there was a link back to their channel, and it was always in the pursuit to share information, critique, you know, what we're allowed to do according to the law. Second one they list is this Purple Hat 1991, looks like a teenage musician. Well, I don't see that Kafka would have violated their rights because I don't remember her reporting on any music. And then the third one, maybe she did use some of this guy's information. Tom Lupsha, you know, he's talking about some of the stuff that we all talk about and that Kafka talked about. But chances are if he's a truth seeker and, again, Kafka was never abusive in my opinion, with any of her information. She always linked to it, and it was always in the pursuit of information and waking people up and learning herself, and I really enjoyed her stuff, and I really could believe in her, again, because I saw her from the beginning. She's just a person like you or I, just barely getting by in the world, no help from her family, very limited on friends. And still fighting out there every day. So Kafka, if you see this, know that we're behind you. If I can do anything to help you, please reach out to me, to everybody else. Maybe you can mirror this video so that it does get to her subscribers and they can start taking action here. I don't know what we can do about this. Leave a comment in below if you know what we can do about this to reinstate Kafka, if there is a way to do that. She should have her account reinstated, in my opinion. Anyway, much love. Many thanks, and I'll see you soon.